NBC is still ready to cover the events of the contesting entities, and we do that with news, and then we also have for equal airtime. Since the time is not that enough, we are only going to give each entity two messages, or to have their messages broadcast twice. On TV, two times. On radio, also two times, but radio, you know, we have always those 11 radio services at your service. So, and then for those that still have time, maybe to have paid inserts or their rallies, maybe you can still look at it and see what is doable. But it's really true that time is against our side, you know, against us, but I'm sure we can work out something briefly.
All what we requested, requesting political parties to send us your schedule of star rallies. As of today, we will, not today, but as of tomorrow, if we receive invitation, we'll be able to cover each and every identified rallies as per your schedule.
This is your NBC, and in terms of democracy and the education needed, I think we'll do the best that we can.